Creating a solar system for a video game. Starting with the Nebulae cloud background. Managing the sprite assets. The star will serve as X and Y position anchor. Assigning variables for Cassini and sine wave calculations. I have given the planet's desired distances. Now we need to set individual velocities. Unique velocities added. Now for the time frame on their cycle around the star. Mission accomplished. Finally, generating asteroid belts. Follow for more.